Listen, one more very important secret. Listen. You are always free to ask Paramashiva. Pray to Paramashiva. With a clear understanding, even when I am praying, I am you, and what manifests as a reality is the best. If you understand, your whole past is the best you manifested. That time you may not have understood its impact in the outer world or in the inner world or in the reality. You might have had delusions, ups and downs, anger, frustration. But now, if you powerfully decide to come to conclusion and understand your whole past manifested as per Paramashiva's plan, you had fallen into delusion, you had some delusions and did not understand his plans and ultimate truth and reality. But he did, he is doing, he will do the best. When you come to this conclusion, that is what I call ferociousness. Powerful surrender, not meek, weak negotiation, business bargain surrender. Powerful surrender. I tell you, the greatest gift I received from Paramashiva is the powerful surrender. And still I maintain that powerful surrender as my inner space. That is why simply is manifesting in my life. I'll say very clearly, when that happened, whether I realized it is Paramashiva your gift or not, that doesn't matter. It's your gift. It's your plan got executed. I'm absolutely happy about it, complete about it. Now, let you manifest what you need to do now. I can see very clearly he is doing only the best and best and best and best and bestest. Coming to this powerful cognition is the highest non-violence ahimsa towards you and towards life. Only this way you will find peace within you. Nothing else will bring peace. Only this will bring peace. Paramashiva is the truth. You have all the right to pray to him. But whatever has happened, happening and manifesting is directly his prasada, his plan, his project. He is surely extremely brilliant, strategic, powerful, successful, graceful, best than whatever you think as you.